Brad Cole, soccer. Kyle Reynolds, hockey. Dylan Souter, cross country and track and field. And the winner is Brad Cole. Brad left UVM after his sophomore year to tackle personal issues. After employment in the workforce for 2 years, Brad returned to the Catamounts and was named a tri-captain for the 2014 season. He saw action in all 19 games, starting 18, and scored his first collegiate goal and the game-winning goal on a penalty kick in a win over LaSalle. He added another penalty kick conversion at Binghamton to propel UVM into the America East playoffs. The men's winner of the 2015 Russell O. Sunderland Memorial Trophy is Brad Cole.